New tonight, a car crash and robbery on the Upper East Side. Citizen video shows the aftermath at 91st and 2nd Avenue. Police say around 4:30 p.m., a black Mercedes and a silver Toyota collided. Then a person in the Mercedes allegedly pulled a gun and stole a bag of cash from the man in the other car. The Mercedes sped away, and the people inside are still on the run tonight. We're told the victim in the Toyota is a 55-year-old man. No word on his condition tonight.